The Bronze Age is a historical period characterized by the use of bronze and, in some areas, proto-writing and other early features of urban civilization. The Bronze Age is the second principal period of the three-age stone-bronze-iron system, as proposed in modern times by Christian Jürgensen, Thomsen, for classifying and studying ancient societies. An ancient civilization is defined to be in the Bronze Age either by producing bronze by smelting its own copper and alloying with tin, arsenic, or other metals, or by trading for bronze from production areas elsewhere. Bronze itself is harder and more durable than other metals available at the time, allowing Bronze Age civilizations to gain a technological advantage. Copper tin ores are rare, as reflected in the fact that there were no tin bronzes in Western Asia before trading in bronze began in the 3rd millennium BC. Worldwide, the Bronze Age generally followed the Neolithic period, with the Chalcolithic serving as a transition. Although the Iron Age generally followed the Bronze Age, in some areas, such as sub-Saharan Africa, the Iron Age intruded directly on the Neolithic. Bronze Age cultures differed in their development of the first writing. According to archaeological evidence, cultures in Mesopotamia, cuneiform script, and Egypt, hieroglyphs, developed the earliest viable writing systems. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.